agenda is the King Kaka Sanitary Bank. It's an amazing initiative. Let's see how we can participate. You know, if someone is listening in, they're like, yo, I want to be a part of this cause. Wanna plug in aji?
There are a couple of ways people can participate. Mm-hmm. By Friday, there'll be a pay bill.
Okay.
So come on and follow Instagram, the King Kaka. Okay. Come on and follow Twitter, Rabbit the King. Na Facebook, Rabbit King Kaka. The information itakuwa hapo.
On Friday. Okay.
And then there'll be a website. In it to a bankonme.care.
Okay.
And the good thing with the website ni kwamba hata kama una do, you can get in and sign a petition. Ya tunatrai kuambia gava pia, kuna cheaper ways of reaching mademu wengi.
Okay.
Umelewa? So we are devising ways, simple ways ya kufikia mademu. And then also, kuna wala wasa wengi wanasama mina taku volunteer.
Okay.
The website ukingia kuna mali, how can you volunteer?
Okay.
And you go in there, and unasema tu wele uneza participate, mimi ni nani, DNG, na file BCND.
Neza kuwana chocho wa same tani kwa church, nini church?
Unaelewa, neza chocho, unajekin. So, we need, saizi wele naongea, actually I'm self-funding the first one here, Machakos.
Okay.
Bado sina partner hata mmoja kama wasome tuwado.
Okay.
But so many people are willing to chip in. Unaweza toa 50 bob, so 50 bob ni part manze. Unaelewa?
Yeah, sometimes we think about contribution and philanthropy and we think about millions and hundreds of thousands. So 50 bob, hata kuko na finje unaweza toa. Haba na haba.
So chwani, unaelewa? Anything. Naambia wasezi, tazine unaba ingi milia so ine.
Okay.
Si leo ukulea jail manze. Tuseme, acha ni baye madem.
Ba si roa bengine
chukue. Nike madem chuo. Iangalie hivyo.
Okay.
Kuna dem atakuwa daro. For the next 5 days sababu yako.
Na wale labda ni watu believe in kuenda shopping physically, kuleta, kuna wale giving them a system.
There will be a system as well. Okay. I think at tumegeta idea na wewe.
Yeah.
If you're in the CBD. We
can, yeah, unaleta hapa. We'll talk about that. Yes.
We'll talk about it here as well.
Collection points.
Sindio.
Yes. And,
you
know, is there any other way that somebody can help with? You talked about mentorship.
Yeah, we are getting influential women in the society as well.
Okay.
Talk to the girls.
Must they be famous people or
no?
What can you tell the girls? What can you tell the boys who are also there in that school? How can you help them out?
So in this website, the mentors who want to give their time can also register.
Yes. That's great. Yes, because I'm a mentor.
Yeah, because I know there are a lot of mothers who are all about empowerment. Yeah, exactly. Who have stories to tell. Mm. I remember when we were younger and our parents would talk about the challenges they faced,
true,
you know, from shags. The same thing you're talking about. Me, I had that story from my own mother.
Crazy.
Yeah, so I couldn't really relate until later as an adolescent, you're seeing chicks also going through the same thing and you're like, oh, okay, this thing is important. So kudos to what you're doing. We're here to support you. And as we come back to the music, you know, we'll be talking about this petition.
Okay.
And I want you just to shed some light about it and what exactly you want to tell government. I know they're listening.
Basically, it's not a sick audience and government. Most probably the president.
Shikilia hapo Uhuru Kenyatta na watu wake tunaku address shortly. This is the public address, 1FM 97.1, Diva Wednesday, King Kaka, Lisa in the building.